Hi, I'm Musician First Class Danlie Cuenca.
And I'm Musician First Class Madilyn Crossland. All of us have loved ones around the world who we miss dearly.
Now, more than ever, it's important to reach out and tell them just how much we care.
So pick up the phone, call someone you love, and brighten their day.
Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you love? Call them up on the phone when they're feeling blue. Light up with the words they say to you. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you trust? Make them feel like there's no one else around. Pick them up when you think they're going down. How to soothe me when times are bad. How to ask about the day I had and make it alright. How to listen when we're all alone. How to put away the telephone and look into my eyes. It's never too late to learn the way. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you love? Call them up on the phone when they're feeling blue. Light up with the words they say to you. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you trust? Make them feel like there's no one else around. Pick them up when you think they're going down.
How to trust me when I'm on my own. How to treat me when I get back home. And make up when we fight. How to take me out and have some fun. Hold my hand in front of everyone.
Explain how to care for somebody you love. Call them up on the phone when they're feeling blue. Light up with the words they say to you. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you trust? Make them feel like there's no one else around. Pick them up when you think they're going down. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you love? Call them up on the phone when they're feeling blue. Light up with the words they say to you. Do I have to explain how to care for somebody you trust?